Version 24 of the innovative Oxygen XML Web Author is here, and we want to show you a few of the interesting new features that were added for this release. A new visual merge tool helps resolve conflicts when multiple users work with the same document and commit changes to the same Git repository. It shows the two versions side by side with differences marked very clearly. It has some toolbar actions for changing the tag's display mode, navigating between blocks of differences, and copying changes from the right side file to the left. The left side pane is editable, so, for example, you could copy a conflicting change from the right pane and manually merge the other person's change by pasting it in the appropriate location in the left pane. You can then commit the change made within the merge tool to successfully resolve the conflict. The Web Author user interface was redesigned for a more modern look and feel. For example, the side panes now have more vertical space. This is particularly helpful when custom views are added. The overall blending was improved for cases when Web Author is embedded in another application, and visual aspects of various components, such as dialog boxes, buttons, and menus, were also enhanced. There is also a new option in Preferences where you can change the way tracked changes are presented. For instance, you can choose to show insertions in green and deletions in red. These were just a few highlights of the new features added in Oxygen XML Web Author 24. For a complete list of all the additions, updates, and implementations, go to our What's New page on our website.